I can't do this one without telling a little bit of a story. A lot of y'all probably know I work in a hellish retail job when I'm not playing songs. And I remember one of the first encounters with a familiar face that I had from behind the counter was with this guy named Sadler Vaden, who came into my store. And it was around Americana Fest time a couple years back. And you know, I'd seen Sadler play with Driving and Crying a bunch of times, and knew he was playing with Jason at the time. And I just kind of asked if at any point he was playing any music at all during the festival. And he told me, well, you know, I'm not really doing anything of my own, but I am playing with this guy that I think you'd really dig if you dig what we do. This dude named Aaron Lee Tashin. And I was like, man, cool name. Later that same Americana Fest, I saw Aaron play guitar with Elizabeth Cook at the Gospel Brunch, and went up and talked to him after the set and just told him I really loved his playing, and he was so nice. And a little bit of time went by, and like I remember hearing him on the radio. Like I went and got his EP, and his EP meant so much to me because the lyrics were so amazing. Just time went by, and like a friendship blossomed out of that. And he's like the big brother I never had, and he's younger than me, and that's so cool. But this is the first Aaron Lee Tashin song I ever heard. Sunday boots and get ready. I thought I was in love, but my heart was gone. I'm writing a letter to no one that you know. And I miss your family after every show. Hey, now, how about a feeling that I won't tell? Thank you so much.